Connect Formidable Forms with Salesforce using the Salesforce add-on. This allows you to add data submitted from your forms as contacts or leads in your Salesforce account, and you can even send data to any custom object in Salesforce. First, ensure you have API access to your Salesforce account and an Elite license for Formidable Forms. Install and activate the current version of Formidable Forms Pro on your WordPress site. Then, go to the Formidable Add-ons page and install the WordPress Salesforce integration plugin. In the global settings, you will see a new Salesforce tab, which we will need later. Next, in Salesforce, click on the cogwheel icon and then on Open Advanced Setup. In the search bar, type Apps and click on App Manager. Make sure to click on the text, otherwise the settings page will not open. On the right, there is a button to create a new connected app. Add whatever name and contact email you like. Check the Enable Auth Settings box. This is the callback URL. You can copy it from the video description and then paste it into Salesforce. In the selected OAuth scope section, select Full Access and click Add. We also want to add perform requests on your behalf at any time. Then uncheck the Require Proof Key for Code Exchange checkbox. Now we can scroll all the way down. Keep all the other settings as they are. When you hit save, you will get a message that it can take up to 10 minutes for changes to take effect. Click continue. Go back to the search bar and type identity. Click on the OAuth and OpenID Connect settings and make sure that the Require Proof Key for Code Exchange setting is also turned off here. Then return to the App Manager. Find your app by looking for the name that you gave it. Then press on this drop-down triangle and click on View. Back in your app settings, press on Manage Consumer Details. You will have to enter a verification code. Finally, copy and paste the consumer key and the consumer secret into Formidable Global Settings. Click Update and then on the Authorize button. Log in with your Salesforce credentials and copy the code from the URL. You can use the right arrow key on your keyboard to make sure you get to the end of the URL, and then select everything until you see the code equal sign. Paste this code into the Auth code box in Formidable's Salesforce settings. At the end of the code, you will see a part that looks like this, with 2% signs, 2 threes, and 2 Ds. Delete that part, and then type 2 equal signs. Then click Update. You should now see a Deauthorize button, indicating that the authorization was successful. Dang. Yes, that was a lot. But now we're getting to the easy part, the Formidable Forms part. To create your Salesforce form, go to Formidable, Forms, and create a new form, or edit an existing one. Just make sure your form has all the fields you need, like name, email, phone, address, or whatever else you want to collect. In the Settings tab under Actions and Notifications, click the Salesforce icon. Choose the type of object you want to create. As you can see, there are many options, but most likely you will want to create a new contact or a lead. Then just map your form fields to the Salesforce fields. You can test it by submitting an entry in your form. In our example, we should now have a new contact inside Salesforce. If you want to update existing records, map the Update Existing Record By option right at the bottom of the list to a unique field in your form, such as the email field. And that's it! You've successfully integrated Formidable Forms with Salesforce, enabling seamless data transfer between your WordPress site and Salesforce account. Try Formidable Forms and all the other API integrations with our 14-day money-back guarantee.